What is up, guys? It's Corey here again. The saga continues. We're gonna head back out today and see if we can find some more Lakers. And I'm starting a little bit later today. I wanted to stick around just into dusk to see if I can finally get some burbot. I'm gonna shoot for some even deeper water today, about, I don't know, 55 feet. And yeah, we're gonna give that a go. And I'll see you on the ice. All right, guys, back out on the ice here. We are going to get set up and see if we can get on some fish, so stay tuned. All right, guys, just got set up here, about 51 feet. I got a mark on bottom already. Let's see if I can get his attention. Not sure what it is. Just gotta get a spoon down there quick. Let's see if that'll get him. This is one of them Element Custom Bait Wingdings. Drop her down there. Oh, we got a suspended mark. Probably a lake trout. This line isn't the strongest line. I think this is only 10 pound test. Well, that didn't take long. Ooh, I think this is a better fish too. Oh. Caught a glimpse of it. Oh yeah. This is a better fish. What a nice lake trout. I just caught a glimpse of it. What a nice dark one. Well, not super dark, but nice colors. He's just running me around in circles here. There we go. Oh, inhaled it. Easy, buddy. Of course, I just got here. I pulled rookie and didn't get my pliers ready. In such a shitty spot, I can't see it. Go through the bottom here. There we go. That's off. Just gonna cut the line. Get that out of his mouth. Give him a nice drink. All right. Another. Nice Lake Aganoff lake trout. So I'm back home. See ya. Right on, guys. Good start to the day. Just got here not too long ago, so that's perfect. There we go. Got him that time. Hey, this is a better lake trout. Alright, just gonna take my time here. think he got wrapped in my other line. So I'm fishing for burbs. Here we go. Oh yeah, he definitely got wrapped in my other line. That's the joys of having two lines in the water. This beautiful. That's probably gonna go 30. Give him a quick measurement. Yeah, 30 inches. Beautiful. Another nice dark laker. We'll send him home. All right, now the fun part. Well, took a while. I'll pull my deucer out. But I think I finally got a burbot. Hopefully he doesn't get wrapped. My other line. Yeah. Oh. No way. You let go. Alright guys, it's getting close to burbot time. Sun's going down here. I'm starting to get a lot of fish snaking across the bottom. I got a jaw jacker set up, and then I just got another rod with a jig. Hopefully we can get a burbot. I had one on, I lost it. I think what I'm gonna do is zoom in on the bottom here. Alright guys, I've been waiting for this. We had jaw jacker set up, the jig, hopefully it's a burb, hopefully it doesn't get caught in my other line. There it is. Oh, he came up tail first. Slimy old Mariah. We got another one. Ooh, double header burbs. I don't know. Just caught in my line. There we go. He's really got his jaw clamped right down. Come on, give me my jig back. Does not want to open up. There we go. Can't even get a hold on these guys. But rough estimate, 22. I'm gonna keep this one. We are going to cook them up. Perfect. Not sure what this is. It was way up high. It's pulling like crazy. Feels kind of pikey. It let go. Here we go again. It seems like the night bite is fire for these for a bit. Hopefully you don't get caught in my transducer. There's another one. Woohoo! Squirmy buggers. Settle down. Here we go. Another Mariah. Perfect. Beautiful. Good eater. Well, guys, it's been a pretty productive day today. Started a little later. Got a few Lakers, a couple burbs. All in all, good day. I'm going to start packing her up and we'll start another adventure on another day. Cheers, boys. Have a good one.